Let's make this delicious fall cocktail. First, you're gonna need some rye whiskey, Calvados, Fernet Branca, mace syrup, and a couple dashes of Ango. You're gonna fill your mixing glass with ice and stir and strain it over fresh ice in a rocks glass. Then you're gonna express some orange oils over the cocktail, rub the glass with the oils, and garnish. And there you go, my friends, the Toronto Fall. Sip, enjoy, like, and share if you liked it. Cheers.